11.23 representing MVP, Kashika Cameron. In lane number three, she qualified with 11.12. She represents Sprint Tech, Ramona Burchell. In lane number four, the fastest in qualifying Olympic relay gold medalist representing Nike, Briana Williams. In lane number five, she represents the lead performance coming in with 11.12, Shamira Williams. In lane number six, qualifying with 11.17, representing MVP, Shaporia Wallace. In lane number seven, competing unattached, Dominique Clark. And in lane number eight, also competing unattached, Brandy Hall. The lineup for the final of the women's 100 meters. Away they go for the women's 100 meters final. Cameron Burchell, Williams going well. It's Briana Williams with the lead, the rest chasing, but Briana Williams holds it off. After 11.20, they have been answered with 10.97. The wind is legal, it's 1.4 meters per second. How about the personal best for Shakuria Wallace in second? 11.08. Shamira Williams is his personal best for as well, 11.13. Ramona Burchell, 6.100 of a second outsider, season's best, 11.19. Well, trials will be mine.